Okay, time for a Pac-Man video. Not gonna lie, it does feel weird doing a Pac-Man video. There comes Pinky, the pink ghost.
Oh no, Pinky. Oh, looks like Pinky was gonna try and get me, but no. No. Oh, looks like I've got Pinky and the Blinky. Looks like Pinky and the Brain went out the window.
I sound like an idiot didn't say stuff like that.
The Pinky and the Brain. The Pinky and the Brain. I am the plane, and Pinky is dead.
I always find it weird that these ghosts can actually die if you fucking eat them. I don't even know how the fuck that works, but there you go. Ooh. Got the S all our life, and I've cannot get the Blinky. The Blinky is a lucky one. Oh. Whoop. Level 2. Come to me, Binky. Yeah, I got Sue back for that. There we go. Oh, God damn it. Has anybody ever noticed how whenever I play Pac-Man games, I always seem to do the commentary in my videos at least. But when Hesh Chica does a video on this, Hesh Chica doesn't really do much commentary. Am I the only one who notices that? Oh, come on. I was screwed both ends. And no, that's not a sexual reference for anybody to make.
Okay.
Time for Miss Pac-Man.
God damn it, Pinky. Okay, you get your cheeky ass back here. Yeah, there's no way I would have been able to get Sue as well. I always find it weird that the orange ghost is called Clyde in the original Pac-Man. But in Miss Pac-Man, Clyde is called Sue instead.
Thank you.
There we go, level 2. Scored an extra life. Now, goddammit. I start like some Pac-Man sense before anybody asks. This is how I didn't want to end up losing any more lives. Because, it's not a mod like I'm probably going to end up losing. I'll probably just jinx it now. And apparently my food's cooked. Alexa, stop. God damn it. Damn it. Nope. Now, bitch. There we go. Damn it. Well, if you enjoyed this video, please like, comment, subscribe, and until next time, bye bye. Or goodbye for now.